main man, let's go! Missed the start today. How far have you climbed? We're about halfway through silver. We're about halfway through silver. We're about halfway through silver. About halfway through silver. Thank you, bud. For that, yeah. For that 50, dude. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well, man. Thank you, buddy. $24 for a tank top? Okay, it's not just a tank top. Every piece literally gives you superpowers. Seriously. I'm not kidding. Godner, Tommy, Mega, Marley, those subs. They gutting set. If you're trying to be alpha, play in pre-patch. I don't want to play set. Thank you. And again, it's called Thanksgiving, bud. I'm more atomic and deep blade? No, I went approach velocity. I swapped. Bitch. Alright, so this guy, I know Rekton's kind of cheesy top. A little bit. He does a lot of damage if he plays it properly or whatever. Rekton's cheesy, but Olaf isn't? No, Olaf's completely straightforward. What are you talking about? Misses? He has Ignite, I cannot forget. I forgot right there, actually. Let's get your Fury, you're really good at the game, bud. Yes, you're so good, bud. Very good. You fucking coin flip a fucking Rekton one trick. When I say I want to pick Olaf, just got fucking lucky, bud. Nope, he has Ignite. I keep almost forgetting. It's close. It's close. He's really OP at level 3. If he just took, like, TP, it'd be manageable, but he fucking... First, wait, okay, what if I take a strategic death? Oh, never mind. We just lose. Oh. No, but like an actual strategic death. Where I get his ignite, but I die. But then I can TP back and kill him. Alright, so now I just fucking roll a shit. Right. Every piece of your clothing gives you superpowers. Is your superpower being 5'6"? I'm 6'5". Trey, go, what's up? Tabs? Nah. I think Evelyn's going to be topside, though, because she just got bot scuttle. Or she could have taken this.
Feel different from when I was playing jungle Olaf. They're all dead. Wait, Evelyn's not six. Wait, I have a Yumi. Wait, I can do this. Wait, actually, I can carry this game. I didn't even realize how to fucking Yumi. We win. Relax. I carry this 1v9. I'm Challenger Olaf. Yeah, I got this. Never mind, it's fine. I'm gonna go fucking turbo this game. Shit's gonna get fucking crazy. I might black out a few times this game, lads, and I apologize. This guy, your little tanked up will be a nice accessory for clicking LP. Click on to climb. Hey, thanks, Saf. Good shit, dude. Hope you like it. This guy has 38 CS. I don't have any dragons either. Jump, jump. Well, the freeze did that, didn't it? Yeah, I carry this. Unlucky for him, I'm not trying a new champ. So I actually know my matchups. I'm just not gonna lose knowing my matchups, am I? I think Evelyn's coming top. I don't want this guy to walk back to lane for, like, ego reasons. Oh, he went mid. He's not coming top anyway. Oh, he's pissed. Thinking you have to know matchups at Olaf? Kid, you have to know matchups on all champs. Lane swap. I don't have the mana to do this. Actually, he can kill me. Let's see if he notices. This is what a little bitch would say! I knew all along! Woo! Oh, this game's done! Let's go! Bullying a silver. Oh, but no, no, no! Oh! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Oh, stop it! Oh, no! Last game! Guys! Last game, I play a champion. I have no games on that I don't know matchups. And it's Kick W1-9. Oh, but now I play a champion I know! And it's like, oh, stop bullying TYLER1! Ah, funny. Too funny. Oh, Death Dance next. I built this just for Yumi. Crazy, bro. Crazy. Join those 5 gifts, 9 the Asian and those subs. I'm the jungle now. Hey, Kayla. The might of Lockbar approaches. That doesn't want to come top anymore. Finally, some fun. Who's our team? Yep. Oh, Death Dance next. Ah, no, the game's over. Doesn't matter. Wait, that Yumi kind of smurfed. What the fuck? Okay, but why'd you flash? Why did I just R away? God damn it. I had them all too. Whatever. I mean, I feel like she could have just R'd. She gave me false hope by flashing. I'm not really sure where to go here.
of a T-board. Yes, I could play these easy champions. Easy. Olaf's not easy. Yes, I could play champions I already know and climb easily to challenger. Yes. But I'm giving the opportunity to widen my champ pool because I want to. Made me drool on myself. My mom got me a T1 tank on my birthday. When I wore it, the whole town started pointing and laughing and took turns spitting on me. Ah, you probably liked it. Andy, come on, Flop. Nail subs. Aim, giant nail subs. Matt looking fucking mean on those 225 lists today. What the fuck? We need to start uploading your episodes, bro. Yeah, she's getting real freaky in the gym, actually. Real freaky. Fucking hard wrong, god damn it. Did it after I got knocked up. So I still get knocked up. Damn it. Look at him. He has no R! We can get him, bro! No, you fucking can't. I've entered two shutdowns, whatever. Yo, get Yumi! Thank you. Doug, I blacklisted to kick W and your check got immensely more tolerable. Top lane challenger, let's go, Pogger champion. Hell yes, sir. Can you explain why you sit in the back of the car like a child when going places? I don't sit in the back like a child. Watch the fucking VOD of last... The end of the VOD from last stream.
An enemy has been slain.
Hi, T1. You're doing great so far. We're all having a great time watching. I hope your day is blessed and you have a good weekend. DX Cat. Aw, thanks, buddy. I need a side lane more for my XP. Oh, she has Ardent. Try York? No. I think Galio has to match me, actually. Well, Lucian's just not it. That's just not it. How does Decay work? Does he hit plat 4 or D4? It's like, what? Like, one game a month or two or something stupid? I can't remember. All your shit. Lucian, I really don't want you in my face.
Death by steel.
May that just do for me. Probably kill him. Oh shit. So lucky I was Umi. So lucky I was Umi. So I fucking smash your fucking cranium, bud. Whack that shit. Oh, come on. So bullshit, this champion. Don't get me started on Evelynn. Don't. Just don't get me started. Just don't. Just don't get me started. Just don't. Fuck you and your stream. Go take another 3-month vacation. Thank you, Slur, for that 3-month. Shadow, Moose, Rick, and those subs. Just came in. How the heck are them games? Today, I haven't played it yet. Also, did I miss your first time Alkite? No, I haven't played it yet either. Miss Q, don't worry, she'll eat. I don't want to start. Yo, I don't want to. Let's just not talk about it. Evelynn is really good. And is a really okay champion. I should be here. I should have went top. Clear. Golly gee, we're throwing! Well, good golly oh my, we're gonna lose! Just kidding. You go pick up my pretty little kitty. No, you'll be fine. You AFK on me. Thank you, kitty. Oh, baby. We finna do big things. Gonna do some big things, Yumster. Come on. Yeah, I mean, Evelynn has to be dead. You mean you're tanking? Wait, you mean... I'm trolling. But I had Death Dance, so I forgot. Bad. Also, I was saving my flash. Turns out it wasn't up. Up to you, Jimmy. They're gonna keep playing in the top lane? I've talked about it like 5 times, bro. You killed Yumi? No, she literally killed herself. What?
Oh, come on! Would even build for Evelyn, because I have so much Amar. She's still just shooting on me. This champion's so... Jeez, yes. QSS! Guys, I'm playing old. Alright, let's focus up. The top diff is insane this game. Hero! And we got the soul off that! Oh my god. I'm the greatest fucking player alive. Seriously, I'm the best. God damn. Yeah, I'm not getting any healing reduction. Wait, nobody on my team has healing reduction. We have that. Yeah, I am not. Oh wait, and they have an open Nexus, G. Attack damage carry, bud. Play for kills! Play for kills! Play for kills! Nice! Literally won the game off that play. Let's fucking go. Gotta watch that fucking replay. Dude, it was so close actually, because I almost did it. I'll check damage first. Fucking carried, rats. Anyway, that's pretty much what happens when I play a champion I know top lane. I haven't lost a game on a champ I've played before. Every loss I've had is a champion I haven't played. Just saying, so shut the fuck up. Mord? Yeah, it was second time Mordekaiser. Let's see this. So I fucking go in here. I run at this shit like a complete barbarian. Like I absolutely don't give a fuck. I got a long fucking dick. Come here, you little bitch unicorn. Come here. So I fucking beat the shit out of her. Smash the fuck out of her. She's off my fucking screen. Bye bye, bitch. Then I go to fucking kick Lucian's ass, but I realize that he's a little pussy and he flashed away. Now, I'm in a do-or-die situation. I knew she didn't have smite because I'm a fucking genius and I count summoners in-game. So, I fucking torpedo straight to it and with fucking 70 health! With 37 HP! Olaf's dying, Q! I got that! Douche! He dies. But his Q! His Q! It's going! It's going! Holy shit! You could write a fucking movie about that play! You're gonna make a trilogy about that play! About this fucking game! God damn! She can't believe it. She's pissed. She's pissed, bro. Look at her. She's like, God damn. Is he really human? Answer, no. And because I stole that Baron, Zed gets all these turrets. They don't get Baron recall because they have to recall to... Oh, she... I made her quit the fucking game! I'm right. Don't ban me. I ain't no ban me. I know. I'm smurfing top lane. I know. But Riot, I'm smurfing, but it's an... Dude, I'm playing a new role. And I promise I won't play champs I know how to play anymore. I'm sorry, okay? I'm ruining Riot's income at this point. I'm taking their sales. That Evelyn's never gonna queue up again. Ever. My bad, Riot.